Michelle Clancy. It's easy to see why the Limerick School of Art and Design is ranked amongst the top 50 fashion colleges in the world, isn't it? And why designers like Kirsty Ward in London would offer a work placement to one of its students. This one being Michelle Clancy. Makeup on the show tonight was by Jenny Clear and the events team at MAC, and hair was by Susan and Jamie at Marbles in Castle Troy.